72 years ago, on July 8, 1951, Paris celebrated its 2000th birthday. The Parisii, a subtribe of the Celtic Senones, settled the island of Île de la Cité around 250 BC, but by 52 BC, the Romans took it over and called it Lutetia. During the Western Roman Empire, the town was known in Latin as Parisius, which would become Paris in French. Eventually, Paris became the capital of France in 987.